Hi, I'm Robert. In this video, I show you how to determine the antioxidant content in samples which cannot be analyzed by the traditional Rancimat method.
For such samples, which have a low fat or high water content, we can use PEG as an indicator and carrier material.
PEG stands for polyethylene glycol, and it is a polymer of ethylene oxide. It is non-toxic and decomposes rapidly at elevated temperature. At 120 degrees, PEG takes around 30 minutes to decompose, creating a sharp conductivity increase and a well-detectable induction period. When adding a small amount of sample containing antioxidants to PEG, the induction period of PEG is prolonged. Now let's see how the analysis is done. As a standard, accurately weigh in 3 grams of PEG. The ratio of PEG to the sample is important. Now, exactly weigh in the sample. In most cases, 100 mg or 100 microliter is enough. Depending on the antioxidant content of your sample, the sample weight can also be changed. The rest is like a common stability measurement. Connect the tubing, place the reaction vessel into the heating block, and start the measurement. So, what do we actually measure? With this method, we measure the antioxidant's effect of the sample on PEG. This means we measure how long the sample prevents the PEG from being oxidized. What does the result indicate? The longer the PEG withstands oxidation, the more antioxidants are present in the sample. This can be used for quality control of natural products. We already successfully tested samples rich in antioxidants, such as wine, coffee, tea, or chocolate. Antioxidants determination with the PEG method. Simple, versatile, and reliable.